Hello, this is a quick video to show how to use Generative Fill in Photoshop. This is new feature in Photoshop 2024. We can use text and prompts to generate image. Now I close this window and then go to New File to create a new image file. I will keep this setting and click Create. To use the Generative Fill, we can go to Window and activate Contextual Taskbar. And then we can make selection. I will use rectangular marquee tool and snatch the whole image. And then we can have the generative fill button and click it. And then we can type the prompts to describe what we want. I type blue, sky, ocean, and beach. And we can click here to generate and wait a moment. So this is quite good. We have three options here. The first option, the second option, and the third option. I will choose the second option, and then we can add more elements into image. I make another selection to snatch here, and then type the prompts. For example, Iceland, and press enter. This is quite good, and we have three options. I use this Iceland, and then we can add more things. I will use bold to generate. So this is good. I will use this bold, and then I use this area to generate surf board. And press enter to generate. This is good. I pick the second option and then I snatch this area and generate the beach chair. This is how we can use generative fill in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Matt. See you in the next video. Bye bye.